Hello, everybody.
I hope you're all having a nice day or night. One sec. Just gotta pull my stream up. It's always the last thing I do. It's always so difficult. All right, here we go. Here we go. Okay, got it. Finally. Jeez. Okay, I have my stream up now. Very nice. Very nice. Very nice. So, yeah. Have you all done something fun today? Anything? Anything you can think of? Anything fun? I think the most fun thing I've done today is nothing. Nothing at all. Doing nothing is pretty nice, honestly. Just doing nothing, just like sitting or lying down and just like staring at the ceiling. That is so nice, honestly. I haven't done that in so long. I should probably do that now. But I won't, because I'm streaming. I'm streaming right now. I'm about to stream myself doing some of this. I don't know if I want to work on this drawing. Not right now, anyway. I love how this looks. It, honestly, I mean, obviously it's not like done by any means, but I feel really happy about it. Okay, let's go back to my other drawing. Where yet? What do you think? You think he's ready for the color stage? Why not? Why not? Some colors. I don't know what kind of colors to add. Sorry, I was just getting comfortable real quick. Okay, so... Actually, it looks like I need to move some things around. There we go. Perfect. So, I don't know. What kind of color palette would you think is good for this guy? Obviously, something that's like not bright. You know, obviously not a bright color, but, oh, there we go. Maybe. Yeah, let's just start with this as the entire base. Oops. I fucked up. Okay. Let's see how that looks so far. Let's clean it up real quick. Get this out of here. I'm gonna leave it on the helmet because that kind of looks good. Just as a reference, you know. For later when I want to texture the helmet. Whoops, my bad, I took off a little too much. That's good, I'll leave that. Damn. Thank you. Oh yeah, I can just erase it on the pants. So that doesn't matter. The pants are gonna have a different color. I'm thinking maybe a dark green for the pants? Let's see. Green? Wrong thing. Need the brush. Here we go. Already? That's actually looking pretty good. I kind of like that. That actually reminds me of a certain artist I know. He uses colors kind of like this. They have very weird color theory. Very odd. I can respect it though. Okay, now I'm gonna have to do it like this. Oh shit, I fucked up already. Okay. You know something funny I just thought about? Have you ever just been like waiting for a streamer to start? Like you're just sitting in their stream waiting for them. And they'll make you wait for like 10 to 20 minutes. I just think it's funny because I'm always apologizing for being late, you know what I mean? I can't imagine making someone wait that long. How's that look? My bad. Yeah, let's get a closer look at it, actually. Honestly? Overall, looks kinda neat. Take a step back. Okay, pretty solid. We'll keep it. I'm gonna have to do something with all this. Yeah, it sucked though. I'm gonna go ahead and try and get a good look for the helmet. Just like, you know, generic metal color. I'm thinking this. This one should do. Let's see. Whoops. I keep fucking up. Okay. I need a closer look. I can't see it very well from here. From there. Here we go. Oh, it's dark. Come on. Oh, man. I don't know why. My head feels a little weird. You know what I mean? Feels a little weird. I think I'm okay though. Just, it's pulsating. It's very odd. I might be getting a bigger brain for some reason. I don't know. My brain is very small. Probably not used to having it be so big all the time. I don't even know what I'm saying anymore. I might just be tired. That might be why my head feels weird. Let me see. I think I screwed up. Let me undo that. Oh yeah, that's much better. Okay. Much, much better. Oh yeah, that's such good detail. I usually don't get that good, you know what I mean? I'm getting good with this program. I got good. Dude, you know how I said my head was pulsating? My fucking eye is pulsating. It's not like a super painful pulsation, but it's like, it's really annoying. I think what I'm gonna have to do is make another layer. And I'll put this one under this one. so I can do some certain detailed things for like the inner parts without fucking up any of this. That'll be very nice. Yeah, I'm probably tired because, oh wow, that shine on the binoculars looks really nice. I didn't even do that on purpose. I'm probably tired because I just got done eating, you know, and I ate a decent bit, so I'm a little sleepy now.
We'll be right back.
Okay, I'll get this. Sorry, I was thinking about like, what color I should make these gloves. Or if I should even make them gloves. I don't know. I'm not too sure. Oh yeah, speaking of food, I know I stopped talking for like maybe 5 to 10 minutes, but I mentioned I ate earlier. That's also why I'm a little late. You know, just a little, just an hour late. What's an hour? But I'm an hour late because, I was eating food. It was very nice. Eating food is very nice. Very, very nice. Oh, hi. What the fuck? Oh, dude, I am so fucking high right now. No, I'm not. I don't do that shit. But, oh my god, my brain is actually dead. I must be that tired. I don't know. Anyway. I do actually have someone else's stream playing right now, though. Just as background noise, you know. I'm trying to focus on this. Just background noise. Thank you. Too yellow. That might actually... Oops. That actually might be perfect. That might be good. Oh, wrong one. I'll move it back here so I can do this. Yeah, that's not bad, actually. That might be the one. I'm not sure if the color's right. But, my eyes feel really fucked up looking at this right now. Oh, look at that. Look at the time. Let's see. Okay. Let's take a step back and look at the whole thing overall. And see how we're going so far. Not bad, honestly. That's not bad. Still too yellow. Kind of looks like Golden Bat. Not what I'm going for. But it looks nice. I'm trying to just make his bones look a little filthy. Not like super gross, but a little gross. Yeah, like old and dried. Old and dried and discolored. Okay, I'm gonna undo the coloring just in case, because it's like, okay, that's better. Reason being, it was over this part. I don't want the colors to get locked in place when I come back. I'm gonna put them in this layer so they don't mix with this stuff. That'll be much more ideal. Let's see what else we got. That thing. That. That. I probably should go off now because it is very late. I'm gonna work on some more stuff later. This is something I thought of recently that I really want to try out. But later though, later. You'll see it, hopefully, tomorrow, maybe, if I'm lucky, if I have enough time, if I remember, if I use my time wisely. Maybe I'll have it done by tomorrow. That's what I'm hoping. But anyway, yeah, if anybody made it this far in the stream, thank you. I really appreciate it. I hope you all have a nice day or night, whichever one it might be or was. And, I hope maybe this makes you want to try and color things yourself. Maybe try some colors that you like, put together. Or maybe try something weird, something you wouldn't usually think of. But anyway, yeah. I'll see you all later. Goodbye, and good night. I'm gonna go to sleep.